支持堕胎权和反对堕胎人士在美国最高法院前聚集对峙。美国媒体最近揭露，最高法院正准备推翻罗素韦德案中保障合法堕胎权的相关裁定，也就是打算废除堕胎权。消息传出后，全美为之哗然。
The United States Supreme Court may reverse the Roe v. Wade and Planned Parenthood versus Casey decisions and give the power to defend little babies back to our states.If that happens, at least some of the states will abolish abortion. That is my hope, and prevent families from being destroyed and people from murdering their children. We believe definitively that the child in the womb is a person.
I don't believe it's a crime. I think it's a right to do whatever you want with your body, whether it be abortion, whether it be birth control, or to have children. That's also your right.But that's your personal choice. I would strongly consider leaving the United States if they decided that I can't control my own body. Body autonomy. That is the most important right we have as American citizens is body autonomy.
Baby, don't cry.
Baby, don't cry.
You're not gonna die.
You're not gonna die.
Abortion will.
Abortion will.
Be a crime.
支持反对双方各有立场，胚胎生命与妇女身体自主间该如何权衡，在美国社会甚至全世界仍严重分歧。声援支持堕胎权的加州民主党及联邦众议员薛曼痛批最高法院的意见草案内容，承诺众议院已经做好准备采取行动。
We set the standard 50 years ago in this country, and since then, worldwide, a woman's right to chooseThe rights of the LGBTQ plus community, 50 years of progress around the world is on the line. And we have apparently five individuals ready to roll that back. This is a dark day for the Supreme Court.
最高法院针对遭媒体爆料有意推翻堕胎权回应，尽管有这样的意见草案，但是不代表任何大法官在此案相关议题上的最终立场，并下令调查机密草案外流。美国总统拜登则声明力挺女性选择权，并呼吁民众在其中选举时选出支持裁决的候选人，以保障堕胎权立法通过。中央社记者江金燕华盛顿报道。